All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more Watch Dogs Legion. My name is Raven from the Sky. No.
I am here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
Okay.
What's wrong with this door?
Like, what's going on?
Clear. Moving on.
See ya.
Clear. Heading out.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Area clear. Moving on.
Let's wrap it up.
Oh, I have to go that way. Crap.
What? Someone cut the power. Could be anywhere right now. Fuck this. Enough funny. Stay alert. Looks clear. Gonna check our next area.
Area. How would I access the data relay though?
That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Yes, I can see how this could be handy as an investigation tool.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. That's the CTOS up there. SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarfer, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag. The demands of being a DedSec operative are all-consuming, so taking app gigs is a good way to make some extra quid that works around your new schedule. Lots of people will pay well to have their sensitive packages handled with care, and some will even pay you for deliveries. Ha ha!
How do we get our hands on this AI reconstruction tech, Bagley?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the DedSec network and clone my own version.
How am I supposed to carry the server off the roof?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
So, where do we find this heavy lifter?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
That's obvious. Shut up now.
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one. Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
They look promising.
I already got her, so I might as well just You know, that vehicle selection isn't that wide range. I'm seeing the same cars. I just noticed that. I know you get hyped up about the game, and then as you play it, you realize, you know what I mean? Maybe I haven't gotten far enough up in the game yet, because maybe it's dynamic. Maybe as you advance, more things pop up. Who knows? Actually,
the boat is moored nearby. You should be able to scrape some onboard surveillance data if you get close.
Right, got it.
Took place. You can scrape the data from here.
They don't quite fit the bill. Maybe another time.
You need to find a construction worker.
Duh. I need to get to that boat, so I need to do.
sending it now.
I'll scrub through for evidence of the cover-up while you get out of there.
What do we have, Bagley?
That was quite the sinister conversation they had. Have a listen.
Next time you move ordnance that contain biohazardous materials through Clan Kelly's black market, make sure people don't die, okay? I don't want to have to cover this up for you again.
Wow, I guess we've hit the jackpot. Doesn't get more incriminating than this. Let's clean up the waste at least.
Pushing you the location of the toxic ordnance now.
See where we're going. Wish it was more dynamic and seamless than all these loading screens.
I am here.
The biohazardous ordnance is nearby. It shouldn't poison you too much if you're quick about it.
Okay, let's get rid of it.
Key. tried to get to run her over.
Search the area. Someone's hacked this. Drone, begin searching sequence. Moving
She had the key. What are the odds?
Just smash it to bits, but you smash the bits to bits. You're winning this fight, one explosion at a time.
DedSec took care of your problem.
I owe you. For real.
People like us, with particular skills, we have a responsibility. You should join DedSec.
Fuck it! I'm in.
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Moving inbound to hostile.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Be sure to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here. Peace.